you look at that. 200 subscribers. Now, I'm very surprised. One, I'm not gonna say, wow, I'm big and wow, now I'm famous. I'm not famous at all. I am grateful. I am very grateful for you guys. Sorry about that. Just, I've been on YouTube for such a little time. It's kind of weird to produce content that I, because I have two channels. This is my main channel. Well, technically my secondary channel. But my first channel, it only has like 49 subs. And I've been having that channel for like 3 years now. And it's literally all fake. All of it. And like, it's just me being family friendly. As you guys probably know, I'm not really family friendly. I'm not a family kind of guy. It's just a random channel that I have that I wanted to start. And my family started watching it, so I had to be, so not that much of my family knows about this. So I don't think I deserve it. Like, because as you guys can see, my bio of this is I'm a rapper. I'm trying to become a rapper, but I don't have enough stuff. Because as you guys can see, my earlier freestyles, they were all terrible. All of them. I know, it's trash. Because the video quality is terrible, the audio is terrible. I'm sorry. The audio is terrible. Everything about it is terrible. So, I'm trying my best to save up for money, so I can actually get a miniature studio, so I can actually get a nice microphone, some foam, which I can easily get from like Hobby Lobby or something. And, well, it's all terrible. But I'm not gonna say all of it's terrible, like the TV mashing thing, that's terrible, it's awkward, don't really like it. But my traveling videos, I like those. Like my montages, I like those. And it may be sad some of the times, yes, but you have to keep it positive, guys. You can't be stuck in the past just crying all the time. Nope, you may. But you also can't be happy all the time, because that's just weird. Because if you ever met a person that's 120% happy all the time, you just come off as a creep. Like, you're gonna grow up to be a murderer. You have to let loose sometimes. Same thing with anger. If you don't have anger, then say, like, if you're sad, if no one, like, imagine this. If this planet only had happy people in the world, there'd be no such thing as happiness. Because happiness is the opposite of sadness and anger. And if there's no anger or sad, then can't really be happy now, can you? It's just gonna be the normal vibe. So, it's okay to be sad. It's okay to be mad. Just make sure you're being mad at the right person. Make sure you don't blame people for what happened. I don't know what the heck that. I just gotta say thank you, okay? God, I just saw a cat. I don't know, but I just got scared. I just gotta say thank you. I love you all. I love your support. I'm getting a new phone, so this quality will obviously be better, and I don't have to be wearing earbuds. So, love you guys. Stay positive, or don't. Peace.